teammates! Friends! To hell with that! Why am I inferior to you? I was extremely particular about my life, my grades, my public image, so someone would want me around. I am an ace detective, a celebrity! You're just some criminal trash living in an attic. So how? How does someone like you have things I don't? How can such a worthless piece of trash be more special than me?